chance to get on the stage after belly dance. So I just want to warn you that it could be a letdown. But anyway, I'm going to try my arms anyway. Fine. As we all know, a picture is worth a million words. And if that picture happens to be cartoon, well, I'm sure it could be, it's going to be a lot of fun. So I'm just going to give you a bit of insight of the journey of my journey into this world of cartoons, kind of a culture that we really talk about communication. Let my heart talk to our intro. No, this is just a simple picture. But how do you make that into a caricature? All that we do is basically enhance some of the realistic features, emphasize that. How do I make a caricature out of that? That's all that. Pretty easy, isn't it? Well, you can draw caricatures of everything, inanimate objects, live objects, anything. You have a table here. You can caricature that as well. Easy. Well, such things are pretty easy, no doubt. But if you have to draw somebody's picture, basically a known personality, what all we look for is a kind of a balance between semblance and the distortion. Normally I draw, I'm not the type who really do it on a stage. I do it in a corner of my room, on my house, and keep to, you know, doing it with the help of sort of a reference. So what I draw is I do a kind of outline initially, and then try to emphasize it further. So here I'm trying to really draw somebody who's known to most of us. Just an attempt, let's have a look at it. I need a reference, of course, yes. Thank you. Thank you very much, guys.